Digital literacy in science, technology, engineering, and mathematics means teaching students to communicate complex ideas, research, and data. But we all know that data means nothing without a story. Creative Cloud can help all kinds of students and researchers share their findings and ideas. In response, some of the most successful colleges and universities are designing assignments and projects that fuse digital literacy and STEM. They're creating infographics with Adobe Illustrator in biology class to explain the impacts of a public health issue, designing mobile apps with Adobe XD in chemistry class,
and employing UX, UI, or design thinking in engineering courses using Adobe Creative Cloud Express, XD,
Rush, or Premiere Pro. After they invented a new low-cost bionic arm for a six-year-old, engineering students at the University of Central Florida created an app that teaches children how to use their prosthetics. They took a complex idea and turned it into an easy-to-understand message and spread that message effectively using creative cloud tools like Adobe Illustrator, Photoshop, and Adobe XD. There are many ways for STEM departments and instructors to cultivate digital literacy in school. Now let's hear from other STEM education leaders.
In the engineering areas and in natural sciences and STEM in general, we have, through the Center of Excellence and through other initiatives on campus, tried to create opportunities for them to see relevance and how they can use these tools in their own context. And so each discipline kind of need to develop its own way of thinking about how the tools are used and what they're going to be using them toward which goals. So we have had a year-long initiative this year to broaden the use and adoption within the, say, non-traditional creativity areas.
What's most exciting to us about seeing how our faculty and students engage in these types of Creative Cloud tools is really the diversity of examples that begin to emerge. Whether it's psychology students who develop media that explores complex diversity issues, or agricultural students who develop immersive environments to help look at complex safety problems. Or maybe it's a biology course that develops documentaries that helps explain environmental issues in their communities. Each one of these introduces a new way for faculty to engage their students and for students to be creative as they explore complex ideas.
As we all know, STEM disciplines are based on mathematics and quantitative evidence. But all of that data and information doesn't accomplish much without clear communicators to connect the dots between contexts and problems. The advancement of science is actually as heavily leveraged on creative thinking, problem solving, and digital literacy as it is on cold, hard data. After this video, you'll see applied examples in our course about how the sciences are about communicating and engineering solutions to help humanity. So, creativity and digital literacy are every bit as essential to STEM as in the rest of the curriculum.